Hey guys, how's it going? Another battle here for you. Hope you like it. So I send out my Infernape, and he sends out a Heracross. So even if he's choice scarfed, I don't care. I got a Focus Sash, and then Blaze will activate and take him out anyway. But I get a crit, and so that's cool. And he sends out a Dusknoir. And now I switch to I Can Fly to get the Intimidate and take the Shadow Sneak, but he EQs, which is fine. I miss it anyway. So I'm going to go with Brave Bird here, and does a lot of damage to Spirit Tomb. I really like this guy. He can do a lot of damage. And so I just finish him off with another Brave Bird. This guy's max HP, so I can sit here and Brave Bird all day. So he sends out a Slaking, and I don't want to stay in here, so I go to Big Mama. He Ice Beams, which is really weird, but I fucking freeze. Ugh, that's ridiculous. So, and I don't know what I do here. He switches out, and I think I switch out as well. Nope, I stay in, trying to unfreeze. So now I'm going to switch out and go over to this guy to take the Shadow Sneak. And but he Shadow Balls, and so this guy's really weird. I was kind of confused, but I missed a Shadow Ball anyway, it doesn't matter. So I go with Brave Bird, and it does under half, and I forget what I do. Okay, I switch out back to Big Mama, and he Rock Climbs. So this guy, I'm guessing he doesn't, like, what's it called? I don't even fucking know. Not Eevee Train, but eggs, like, breed. I'm guessing he doesn't breed. That's my guess. I don't know. But I get unfrozen, and he brings this thing in, and so, because it's synchronized, I get paralyzed, which is gay. It's just so annoying. And so now, I'm scared of the payback, or something. I don't know. I think I switch out. And I go to I Love You. And he confuses me, so I don't want to stay in, because I hate Confusion Ray. I absolutely hate it. So now I go to this guy to put the Intimidate on him, and he torments me, and his guys are really weird, which is fine with me. I like using stuff that most people don't usually use. That's my, I like doing that. But so I'm Waterfall this guy. It does over half. Paralyzed, which is nice. And snap out of confusion, Dragon Dance, because of Torment or whatever, Moonlights. And so right here, I'm almost positive he's going to switch, because he's at full health and he can't really do anything against me, and so I EQ. And it does over half. Toxic misses, which is nice. So I just finish him off with the Waterfall here. And down goes that thing. So, sweetness. So now it brings in a Weezing, and I can't use Waterfall, which I want to do, so Torment, and I go with Ice Fang, and it does a lot of damage, holy crap. And he Destiny Bonds me, which is really weird, you usually don't see it on Weezing, and so I just Dragon Dance up, and he explodes. And if you think about it, that's a really good combo, because you can catch someone off guard with that, not thinking you have Explosion or whatever, and I thought that was cool. So it brings out the Slaking. I have I Love You in here. And I go with Flamethrower because I'm thinking he might switch, and I know it would do a lot. And he EQs me, and because of Focus Sash, I live. And 5 health, which I'm surprised I lived with that. But I have a Focus Sash, so it doesn't matter. Now, since I have Blaze activated, I have Flamethrower. And it does not enough. But I go for it anyway. And I'm thinking that he thinks I'll switch or something, that's why he toxic. But it hits and it kills me anyway. So, send out this guy. I'm gonna U-turn him, I think. Or maybe I'll Brave Bird, yeah. I Brave Bird, finish this guy off and finish the Slaking off. So, thanks for watching, everybody.